Barbie!
Oh, I can't wait to see Margot Robbie. Aren't you excited, Shinobu?
I am!
Mitsuri, how come you didn't invite Igoro?
We're watching Oppenheimer.
Nuh-uh!
Fuck you mean nuh-uh?
I don't wanna watch Oppenheimer!
Mitsuri!
It's boring!
It's a biopic about one of the most divisive men in American history. The father of the atomic bomb himself! Oppenheimer!
The bomb that killed people?
He does not say that.
The bomb I made to kill millions!
There's more nuance.
What the
dude? There's more nuance to it than that.
Now I become death, destroyer of blah blah blah.
No, you did not just blah blah Oppenheimer.
Did you see the Barbie trailer? And Cass Elliot singing.
I did see
it.
Oh God.
Make your own kind of music.
This is not changing my
mind. Sing your own special song.
I'm watching Oppenheimer.
Another man swept up by the open hype. Poor Oppenheimer.
Oh, I'm not too sad about it. I get to watch it with my bestie instead.
Move out of the way, jackass!
What the? Oh, it's Sonami.
Is he skipping the line by punching people?
What an explosive entrance! Guess someone's here to watch Oppenheimer, huh?
One ticket for Barbie!
What? Grown-ass man, watching Barbie?
And now, Shinobu, I wouldn't be that harsh. I mean, maybe he misspoke.
But Suri, he ordered the ticket with his whole chest.
Barbie.
Plus, he's even longingly staring at it.
Barbie.
Huh?
He also has a Barbie bracelet.
Wait, seriously?
Oh my God, he does!
Ryan Gosling. Literally me.
Anyway, Did you buy the snacks, Mitsuri?
Sure did.
What the fu- Of course we're seated next to him.
Hello there, Sonami.
Oh. You guys were watching Barbie too?
Yeah, we're super excited.
Cool.
Are you also excited?
More than anything, I love Barbie!
Wow, really? How long have you been a fan?
Ever since I got my first doll. I even brought it with me.
Sir City?
I yearn for summer fun on the beach in this film.
This was my first doll!
Humph! Yo, out of the main six, which one's your favorite pony?
Excuse me?
You deaf or something? I'm talking about My Little Pony!
I guess Twilight?
Huh, alright choice. She's pretty cool. Now you, the bubblegum-haired idiot!
My favorite was always Applejack.
Respect.
What?
Applejack's the coolest.
Right? She's so tough and cool.
She does not take shit from any pony!
I just hope you two don't get this loud during the movie.
Melody! Ever since I first heard it, I've done nothing but practice!
You too?
We shall harmonize until not even the wind can carry our chorus!
Let's build this shit!
For the kingdom! I'm just kidding. Anywhere else I'd be a 10. Is it my destiny?
I think I'm in hell.
Christopher Nolan does it again. What a masterpiece so far.
Mr. Oppenheimer, I have bad news.
Great Scott, you don't mean my Le Bomb.
What?
Le killed people?
What is this?
Your Le Bomb. Le killed people.
My Le Bomb.
He does not.
Le killed people.
He does not fucking say that!
Bravo, Nolan.
Tony Hawk!
I'm just kidding!
Where he loves, she sees a friend.
Huh. Didn't know this movie was in 4D.
It's not!
Wait, what's happening to the screen?
Is that a portal?!
I don't know what's happening anymore.
gosh! Who are you three?
What the...
Margot Robbie!
No. I'm Barbie.
Did we get transported into the...
Holy shit! Ryan Gosling!
Actually... I'm Ken.
This is heaven! I'm in heaven!
You two must be Barbies too, no?
We're Barbies?
Of course! Barbie can be anything!
Whoa! I'm a Barbie girl!
I think I'm just confused.
I've never seen a Ken with hair like that. Though it looks good on you, man.
I'm Ken! I'm literally him!
With three new guests? You know what this calls for?
A dance number! From the top, motherfuckers!
I'm just kidding, I'm enough. And I'm clean and doing stuff. So hey, check me out. Yeah, I'm just kidding. Baby,
oh! How'd I even get here?
My lip balm, like.
Can you stop saying that?
Maybe Mitsui was right. Barbie's probably way better than whatever this is.
My lip balm.
Yo, you ever play Tony Hawk's Underground?
Tony Hawk! What?
Check this out.
What? Holy shit!
I'd say that was... something.
You got sick moves, man. You're a Ken in my book.
Sublime! This is a core memory.
You guys are gonna stick around for the party tonight, right?
We're not... actually from here.
Just let me have this.
It's happening at my Mojo Dojo Casa house.
Don't call it that. The patriarchy thing is over, Ken.
Mitsui?
Oni! And what? Tony Hawk?
Shaka.
Look, Mitsui, I'll be honest. Oppenheimer kinda stunk. So I'm sorry for not watching the Barbie movie with you. I feel like that would have been more fun.
It's okay, Ove and I. We can just watch the Barbie movie together next time.
Dope. Dopenheimer.
Why is Tony Hawk here anyway?
I don't know. But hey, Tony! Do the thing!
Right on.
Damn!
So cool.
Wait, Igoro? Weren't you watching Oppenheimer?
Yeah, why?
So, if we all got transported into our respective movies, and you're here, then that must mean...
Atomic bomb?
My lip balm shall lick hill again.
It's heading straight for Barbie Land! Son of a beach!
You guys ever think about dying? Cause now would be the time.
Ken, no!
It's over for me, spiky white-haired Ken. And I thought dreading waves was dangerous. Never mind an atomic bomb.
Don't die on me, man! I'll get you out of there!
Listen, bro. Ken is me. Ken is you. Ken is everyone. Ride a horse into the sunset while drinking a beer, Sakenny. You are Kenna!
Let's just get out of here.
Aside from the atomic bomb, that was pretty fun!
Roji, on behalf of the patriarchy, I'm sorry for women.
I'm sorry, women.
But what?
Alright, Sakenny out. Bye.
Well, you learn something new every day, I suppose.
Yeah, it turns out Sonami's got a soft side.
By the way, my favorite is Rainbow Dash!
Grown-ass man.
Grown-ass man.
Hey!